back to our YouTube channel. So, today's video is kakain tayo. Ang panahon ngayon dito sa New Zealand is medyo malamig. Gusto talaga natin kumain kasi pag malamig, sarap kumain. So, if it's cold, is it true that if it's cold, you like to eat? Like you're stuck in the house and then wala kang magawa sa buhay, so gusto mo talang kumain. Kaya tumataba dito mga tao siguro, no?
Kain ang kain.
So today we're going to have seafood. It's not really a lot. It's just prawn and mussel. So mussel, tahong at tsaka hipon. Hipon ba naman? Hipon?
Pasayan.
Pasayan. Saing, Tagalog?
Pasayan!
So kain lang tayo ng... We're going to eat prawn and mussel. So masarap dito ang mussel nila. So we're gonna have seafood mukbang. It's our dinner tonight. So ang tahong nila nito guys, tahong masarap.
Kasi malalaki.
Malalaki, sobrang laki na no. At hindi muy putik. Kasi abili kami one time. We bought in the Philippines like this mussel. It smells like what is that, mud? I think it's from, why is it smell mud? Bakit mud? It's from the supermarket and the wheat market. It smells like mud. I think it's from the fish pond. Is it from the fish pond? The fish pond ba na, yung ano to? Ay, sigi-sigi-sigi.
Now, this mussel is from New Zealand, but the prawn is from Australia.
Okay, it's Australian prawn.
Yeah, Australian banana prawn.
Okay, so bakbaka na tayo, guys. Wala na tayong hintayin pa. So ito yung nila, ano to? Ito yung maliit lang. It's small.
That's small.
It's small because it's winter, but usually in summer it's very big. Like that, like that nakatatipo ka, sabi nga ni Mama. What's wrong? Do you want some? What do you want?
Refugees.
So, syempre, hindi nawawala sa kainan ng ating pagkain. Oh, pagkain. Hindi nawawala sa kainan ang kanin. Nabuhan yung kanin. So, balak si mama.
Iba yung pagkaluto nila ng tahong dito. Walang sabaw.
Try lang siya. Nalalagay lang sa pinapaboil. You boil the mussel, you just boil it then. This prawn, cooked by my husband. So, request ko talaga to sa kanya noon pa. Kasi ang sarap-sarap magluto ni Andrew nito. This is, the prawn is garlic. Garlic butter prawn. Sarap.
My sister. Anna. Sister.
Type prawn ma? Sarap.
Sarap.
Yummy.
Kasing sarap ng
ano?
Pagmamahal.
Nagmamahal ka diha. Still Tagalog ma. Ay, still English here. English. I'm just gonna ask you a question ma.
Now, tapos.
Ask her about that. How's your family, baby, in the Philippines?
How's the family and later, mama?
Gubot.
Gubot.
Why is it gubot?
You get big prawn like this in the Philippines?
Yeah, there's a big prawn right now in the Philippines like this.
Yeah.
How much is 1 kilo?
500.
500.
That's cheaper.
Yeah, how much?
This is... $30.
$30.
Huh?
So 1,000. 500.
Remember we eat in Cebu a bucket shrimp?
Yeah, but that went this big.
Yeah, but you like it? It's in Lapu-Lapu eh.
Yeah, Lapu-Lapu.
So before when we went to Cebu, we pumunta po kami sa bucket shrimp sa Cebu, sa Lapu-Lapu, and it was really, I did not really, it's just Andrew. I just eat nothing.
I ate the whole bucket.
No, because I was, yeah, you ate the whole bucket. Did you see this coming?
Coming.
That you're gonna marry, you're gonna marry, like me?
No.
You thought you're gonna marry someone.
Much bigger.
What the fuck?
Wala away ko na to.
So, yeah. Look at me. You're so beautiful. Look at your kids,
baby. Wow!
So ano yung been
asin. What you like about me, baby?
Yeah, I'm feeling bad. Feeling the ass, but what you like about me? What you like about having a Filipino wife? You have to be honest because from the bottom of your heart.
No.
I just asked you once this.
Very good with the children.
Yeah. Very
Nai bukan bukan tay.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Just very good with children. That's it.
I can like to cook, but not very well.
Good cook.
I'm
not
really a chef cook, by the way. I'm not from the very start.
Go on.
What else?
I don't know. Likes to go shopping, but only to UK. Oh. So that's good.
So that's good. That's cheaper, right?
Yeah.
Like, what's the characteristic that you like to
me? Happy most of the time, except when she's really pissed off. Very loving, kind.
Yes.
And caring towards others.
And then
for them,
beautiful.
And very beautiful.
Why?
I need to tutor him what he needs to say because it's really like Andrew is really not really vocal what he feels because he's a Scottish. He's a Scottish. Scottish like that. So Northman. So. Among the places that you visited around the world, which one would you like to visit again?
At the moment, none.
No. After the COVID, if we were COVID,
can you go back to the Philippines?
Yeah. I know you like to go back in Thailand.
Yeah, I'd like to go back and see my friends down in South Thailand.
But you know, you said that in Thailand it's very far.
Yeah, it's a bit of a pain in the ass to get to.
Because you need to ride a train and whatnot.
Well, no, it depends. You better get on a bike. I'm gonna take a ferry.
Ah, about the red flight. Is that Phuket?
You land in Phuket and you're going to get a taxi to the port.
Why the fish is very quiet, baby? So guys, it's not really you think this is not really the front, it's mini but yeah. How are you? Are you tired? Are you tired? Mabusog ka? Butel ka no?
Paul!
Bere Paul! Paul! Bere Paul!
What's up?
Tanungin mo, kinakain pala yung ano no, hirap pala na yun, may crab. Hinihinay ka sa pagkaw ng kuwan, balik niya sa kuwan buhay yan yung kuwan.
I like that crab that we got more on Bansi, huh?
I like, yeah, the one 200.
What's wrong?
200 pesos.
What's wrong?
Look at her face.
What's wrong?
The 200 pesos, we went to Bantayan before and then we bought a crab that is worth 200 pesos and then it was locked a lot really, it's one plastic of so I'm very full guys. That I ate already the whole, I think I ate, how many prawns? I need to count the head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so and it's so delicious. Thank you for the sumptuous dinner, baby. Garlic yuma.
Okay.
Are you full? Garlic butter corn. So I hope next time again we eat again shrimp. Hopefully not next year. So thank you guys for watching and I hope maglaway kayo. And please don't forget to subscribe and like and
share.
See you again next video. Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Bye.